Out here, conditions are unpredictable. Temperatures hit the extreme, and perilous chemicals create the potential for dangerous situations. You need to count on your technology, but creating reliable solutions for data collection, worker safety, and plant productivity in places like this isn't easy. These places aren't built to change, they're built to run.
Emerson and Cisco have been working together for about 10 years. Emerson's the leader in the operations technology space, and Cisco's the leader in the IoT networking and cybersecurity space.
While Emerson's gateway collects key data from the field, Cisco's access point provides the highest standards of Wi-Fi performance in environments with Class 1 Division 2 certification. Together, they create a wireless, resilient mesh architecture that connects all the devices to each other and to the people. Cisco then offers tools like Cisco DNA Center and Cisco DNA Assurance to extend intent-based networking, converging IT and OT network management.
This new product is taking us to the next level and really will be able to amplify the amount of insights that customers can make with this whole digitalization effort.
So instead of pulling 13-hour shifts, manually checking every gauge, employees can monitor everything from anywhere, getting alerts in real time. And instead of wondering if an area is safe, employees can know for sure.
Getting all this data in actually helps our customer focus on the most critical problems so they can go out and optimize the performance of their plant. An average plant might see $15 million in operational savings, half the safety incidents, and about a 4% improvement in availability. You have two big companies working together to fundamentally transform an entire industry.
That means these facilities aren't just built to run, they're built to run for the future. Because when your intelligence extends everywhere, no opportunity is out of bounds.